It's me. I'm here to get you out.
Snake.
They do something to your eyes?
No, it's just bright as all.
No need to fight tonight, tonight. Fucked and drank all night. Acted all right. Had no need to fight tonight, tonight.
Man, there we go.
You secure the target.
God.
I'll send the chopper to get you out. Make your way to the RV. You can check the location on your iDroid.
You look well. He hasn't slowed you down one bit. Not so heavy anymore, right? Magic words, boss.
What the hell, horse? Come on, let's go.
We lost it all that day. Everything.
We gotta look ahead. There's a speed one! On station at LZ!
Them.
The fuck? Okay, I don't even remember what Metal Gear was all about. Some
Boss,
stuff has
out.
Changed.
It's the Skulls. Don't let them find us.
Boss. Whatever that mist is, it's all around you. We can't see through it. I'm changing the RV so it's outside the mist. Get over there. The chopper will be waiting. Watch it any further and you'll leave the mission area.
Oh God. What the hell? What the fuck?
Good, boss. You've got to lose him.
I am trying. Yeah. Them assholes shooting at me, I think, and I got these assholes shooting at me. Oh my God, they're right in front of me. Oh my god.
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. That's the unit that attacked us before. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Our men, survivors from 9 years ago, were wiped out.
All right. Minutes. Put Miller in.
That's the squad. No mistake.
There's an obstruction at the LZ preventing me from landing. Request immediate removal.
No! Horse! Jesus Christ, I hate that horse. No! Oh my god, snake.
Some operation we had, huh? 9 years ago. Carving out our own world. Making our own future. And they took it away. I'm gonna rebuild it. Make a new place. Together.
Okay.
That we can call home.
Where are we gonna build it to?
Yeah, we were dogs, all right. Slinking around out of Cypher's sight. Digging up whatever kind of dirty money we could find. You name it. We did it. You see this? Diamond Docks. Our new home. A phantom of our former selves. Triumph. Death. We weren't allowed either. Yeah.
No.
I remember it all. Snake. Why are we still here? Just to suffer. Every night, I can feel my leg, and my arm, even my fingers. The body I've lost, the comrades I've lost, won't stop hurting. Still there. You feel it too, don't you? I'm the one who got caught up with Cypher. A group above nations, even the US. And I was the parasite below, feeding off Zero's power.
Whoa, okay, calm down now.
Jesus.
Jesus.
back everything that we've lost. And I won't rest until we do.
Pushing Mother Base.
You need some rest, damn.
Our new Mother Base. I don't know how long it'll take, but I'll make it bigger. What should I do?
I don't know.
Boss. Tell me. Tell me like you used to.
Change, boss. We pull in money, recruits, just to combat Cypher. Rubbing our noses in bloody battlefield dirt. All for revenge. The world calls for wet work, and we answer. No greater good. No just cause.
Cause.
Cypher sent us to hell. We're going even deeper.
I know. I'm already a demon. Heaven's not my kind of place anyway.
Damn right, it's not my kind of place.
Dogs of war for 9 whole years. That ends today. Now you're not sleeping, and we're not junkyard hounds. We're diamond dogs.
Let them talk.
We can crush Cypher, boss, and you can build the army that can do it.
Just one thing, Kaz. This isn't about the past. We're fighting for the future.
Damn. That was an intense moment. Even just for something that's not that dramatic, but still. Oh yeah, helicopter. This is our mother base. Welcome.
Boss, there's something I want to talk about. It concerns the running of Mother Base. Come meet with me. You came. This base belongs to you now. Make Diamond Dogs the force it deserves. Like any organization, we need good people. And we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. Start bringing people in. Use this. It's a Fulton recovery device.
Yeah, I'm familiar with this. We've done lots of videos.
Use it to extract any soldiers or prisoners you want back here. And we'll see if we can't persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out on the staff here. Anyone you want. First, put them to sleep. You have a tranquilizer gun, don't you?
I'm ready, boss.
All right, you ready? Wait, what?
What's the matter, boss? All right, Ben.
Did I just really grapple him? I'm sorry, man. Damn.
Thanks for that, boss.
Out like a light.
Now and now is it triangle?
Yep.
Good. Extraction complete. You can only bolt and recover someone if they're not resisting. No dead bodies either. They don't make great recruits. The staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his abilities. See for yourself.